Our big story tonight, when your kids go off to college here in Oklahoma, they may be able to carry their guns with them while they're on campus there.
Well, lawmakers are considering it. We told you earlier this week, Oklahoma House leaders didn't expect this law to even hit the House floor, but now it's on its way to the Senate. Eyewitness News 5's Jiajia Shen live at UCO tonight. And Jiajia, you talked with students there. What did they say about this law?
Jessica, some of the students that we talked with told us that they are very uncomfortable knowing that someone sitting next to them in the classroom could be carrying a gun if this law were to pass. Supporters say, though, in light of the tragedies at Virginia Tech and more recently at Northern Illinois University, this law could actually make college campuses safer.
It's a scene most college students around the country won't soon forget. A gunman opens fire in a classroom, then kills himself. Now, Oklahoma lawmakers want to allow college students to carry these, concealed on campus in a classroom.
With all of the shooting and stuff that's been going on, I don't think that that's good.
Students we talked with at the University of Central Oklahoma say this isn't such a good idea.
I'd feel kind of scared, tell you the truth, I would.
So does the university's president.
Guns in classrooms, guns in laboratories, or guns on college campuses, it's a bad fit.
But supporters of this proposed law say this will actually make college campuses safer.
It's a smart call. You know, the bad guys need to know that they can't commit this kind of nonsense in Oklahoma, at least.
And Miles Hall says many college students must agree.
All you have to do is look at the average classes that are coming through, at least in our place, and the age is much, much younger.
So as this bill gets one step closer to becoming law,
it's a horrible idea.
A lot of people will be bracing for what's to come.
Getting a concealed carry permit does not advocate violence. If anything, it stops violence.
Now, keep in mind, the only people who would be able to carry guns on college campuses, according to this law, would be folks with special firearms training. That does include members of the military and also honorably discharged veterans. Supporters say because the process to get a gun permit is so extensive, you should be assured that the folks with guns would be people who are trained and also prepared. We're live in Edmond. Jiajia Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
And Jiajia, we brought up a good point. It's a bit of a surprise this even came up for a vote, much less passed the Oklahoma House yesterday. Now that bill heads over to the Senate for further debate. Well, we did check around that Oklahoma would not be the only colleges in the country to allow weapons on campus. Some of the other schools that do, Colorado State, the University of Utah, and also the University of South Carolina. Obviously a very controversial subject, so we're asking your opinion tonight. Should Oklahoma college students and faculty members be allowed to carry concealed weapons when they are on campus? So far, most of you, about 80%, say no. You can still share your opinion with us and voice your own thoughts all through our website. And there's the address. It's KOCO.com.